Hello everyone, welcome to Wisdom Corner. Today's topic is article writing. You all must have read articles on magazines and newspapers very often. This piece of writing written for a large audience is called article writing. This is the most advanced form of writing which presents information on a variety of themes. It is basically a non-fiction text. Now, I'll give you some tips how you can score good marks in article writing. First comes the title, which must be eye-catching, short and relevant. Then add the writer's name. Then comes the introductory paragraph, which must be highly attentive, and how you can make it attentive by using good quotes, or you can even try to use some interrogative words for the beginning, and you can even add some fact and data also. Then comes the descriptive paragraph. Here you discuss the opinion and matter in an organized and descriptive manner, and you can even include some suggestion and pieces of advice from your side. Avoid using formal language. Write a good and logical ending. That means the conclusion paragraph should be very strong. Next, we will see the marking scheme for class 12. First, heading and writer's name is for 1 mark. Content is for 4 mark. Expression is of 5 marks, which is divided into 2.5 and 2.5 for grammatical accuracy, relevant words and spellings, and consistency and significance of idea and style, which total makes it 10 marks. Next, we will see marking scheme for class 10th. Here, heading and writer's name is for 1 mark. Content is for 4 mark. Expression is for 3 mark, which is divided into 1.5 for grammatical accuracy, appropriate word and spelling, and the other 1.5 is for coherence and relevance of idea and style. The format of an article can be divided into 3 parts: heading, byline and body. Now we will see what is heading. What do we write in heading? The heading should be short, catchy and relevant. Make sure the heading doesn't have any spelling mistake or grammatical error, because this casts a bad impression on the examiner. Don't use unnecessary punctuation marks in the heading. Underline the heading. This is very important. You need to underline the heading. Then comes the byline. It includes the name of the person who is writing the article. The name of the person will be generally given in the question paper itself. Then comes the body. The body is the main part of article writing, which carries more weightage of marks. Generally, the body consists of at least 3 to 4 paragraphs. Paragraph 1 is the introduction paragraph. It should be accurate. Try to add some quotations and some interesting facts to arouse the interest of the reader. The language of the introduction paragraph should be simple. Paragraph 2 and 3 must present a complete analysis of the subject matter in question and different types of problems that are existing. Next, current situation of the problem has to be mentioned. Then you develop a cause and effect relationship by supporting it with facts or data. The conclusion paragraph should speak about the problem raised and or actions and some measures which are taken for the betterment of the problem. The format will be in this manner. First, the title of the article and the writer's name in the byline. Then comes the body, which includes the introductory paragraph, the descriptive paragraph, and some additional information if needed. Then comes the conclusion or the ending of the article. Now we'll see one copy, sample copy of board. You can see here, the first line is of heading and the next line is of byline, where you write the name of the writer. This includes 1 mark. Then comes the introductory paragraph. Here you can write some quotes, some datas or some facts, and then comes the descriptive paragraph. Next is the conclusion paragraph. Remember, the introductory paragraph and the conclusion paragraph both should be very strong, with some data, some facts, or you can add quotations wherever necessary. Keep some quotations handy to show that you are well prepared. So that was the end of today's topic. Thanks for watching. Please share your love, like, share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get notifications of my latest upload. Keep learning, keep growing. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat and stay healthy. Bye-bye.